and five. It's right off the park. Look over here at High Voltage. 7-5, you're tricking me.
Hammer time. Hammer.
You took complete control of my radio. Here's 7-5. Hey, 7-5.
Hello, 220 High Voltage. Big John Studd, North Carolina, in the waiting room.
43, we are. We're just sitting on the sides. Go ahead.
Yeah, Tim. Scanning the band. I talked all the way down south of you, all the way to the west of you, all kinds of stuff. That's 285 there, right?
I gotta tell you, the old conditions are wide open. Definitely a good DX day, no doubt. I hear you there, no doubt. It's definitely a little bit jumbled up here, but when you spike it down, hey, you ride right over it all, no doubt.
Well, that's what it's all about. Hey, that's what it's all about, man. I ain't got no big power, but I got my antenna working just good, I reckon. Hey, 122,
there it is. Oh, I absolutely do. I just logged in on this old video gate, no doubt. Definitely sounding good.
Alright, my friend. Yeah, man, I just come back down here, man, see if it was still going on this side, man. You can go on the intercepts, man, and you can talk all over and get in the middle of the conversation. Hey, 122, you know it is. And I'm going to look like this for a little bit longer.
Right back at you. Have yourself a good one. We're going to slide back to the side, let this roll a little bit longer before we shut it down. You take care.
Go ahead. I got you a big old 243 being
noted. Now, you're 220 high voltage in Tennessee.
This is the old wave. Right here, right now, I know how to spell Baltimore, and I'm clear, bye, 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 bye.